Meanwhile, Madison is grappling with the fact that not every issue can be settled by committee. Meanwhile, Congress is fighting over where to put the capital. It isn't pretty. Then Jefferson approaches with a dinner and invite, and Madison responds with Virginian insight.
Maybe we can solve one problem with another and win a victory for the Southerners. In other words,
oh, ho.
A quid pro quo,
I suppose.
Wouldn't you like to work a little closer to home?
Actually, I would.
Well, I propose the Potomac.
And you'll provide him his votes.
Well, we'll see how it goes.
Let's go.
No.
What else was in the room where it happened? The room where it happened? The room where it happened?
Someone else is in the room where it happened.
Alexander Hamilton.
What did they say to you to get you to sell New York City down the river?
Alexander Hamilton.
Did Washington know about the dinner? Was there presidential pressure to deliver?
Alexander Hamilton.
Or did you know even then it doesn't matter where you put the U.S. Capitol?
Cause we'll have the banks. We're in the same spot.
You got more than you gave.
And I wanted what I got. When you got skin in the game, you stay in the game. But you don't get a win unless you play in the game. Oh, you get love for it, you get hate for it, you get nothing if you
wait for it, wait for it, wait.
God help and forgive me, I wanna build something that's gonna outlive me.
What do you want, girl?
What do you want, girl?
If you stand for nothing, girl, what do you fall for?
I wanna be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens. I wanna be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens.
I wanna be in the room where it happens.
I wanna be in the room where it happens.
Saying
what they trade over.